The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has today decided to award the 2025 Nobel Prize in Chemistry to Susumu Kitagawa, Kyoto University, Japan, Richard Robson, University of Melbourne, Australia, and Omar Yaghi, University of California at Berkeley, USA, for the development of metal organic frameworks.
I could imagine making materials that can harvest water molecules from unharmful substances. This year's laureates have achieved just that.
Jelajahi cara baru mendapatkan informasi. Download Metro TV Extend sekarang.